give them to you. So those were your last coordinates from a couple years ago.
Cool. You remember that trip, Grandma?
I like this.
When we went up to Alaska?
Oh, yeah.
I usually give them an ornament every year, and I bought those to give to them that year, but I couldn't find them. Well, I found them, so you got them. So when they go away, they have a box of ornaments from every year. Like,
okay.
They bring their ornaments.
Wasn't that a pretty trip?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God.
Oh,
my God.
There we are. All right. Yeah, this is what I want. Gotta be careful about how I...
Try and pick it up from the sides.
Yeah, one second.
While Eric's up there doing his check ride, they released downwind of the airport. The winds are out of the south. I don't know, probably about 10 knots. And they released about a mile north. So, but it seems a little strange, but hope all goes well. January 31st, and it has been cold. We are in the heart of winter. Got February to go, and then we're in the March, which is kind of light at the end of the tunnel. The last couple days it's been in the minus 20s. Right now it says minus 4. It's starting to warm up. I think we even saw minus 26. So, yeah, this is it. Winter in the Midwest. Winter in Chicago.